final chapter. Oh.
The final chapter of the rivalry between Bianca Belair and Doudrop. And at the moment, it is Doudrop who has regained control of this one.
Every time it's been about power, it's been about strength. It's been right in the wheelhouse of Doudrop. This could be one of those instances.
A highly hazardous scenario right now we're looking at between Doudrop and Bianca Belair.
Belair trying desperately to fight her way out.
And she muscle off Doudrop.
Doudrop hanging on for dear life to the top turnbuckle and a straight right between the eyes.
That's all it took from Doudrop.
Doudrop from the middle rope. Nobody home. Belair. Rear down for Doudrop.
To
the cover.
Oh, Doudrop rolls through.
Oh,
and crushes Belair once again in the corner.
And if Bianca Belair wants to get back into this match, she needs to get moving. Her speed, her athleticism right now, not a factor. To the cover. Kick out just in time by Bianca Belair, but she's hurting in there right now.
Just barely, and with each passing moment, Doudrop growing more and more confident.
Confident, maybe a little frustrated as well, Corey, at her inability to put Belair away.
This is what it's going to take. Just raining down fists is Doudrop.
And Doudrop is the one who initiated this conflict with Bianca Belair. Some would say jealous, envious of all the attention that Belair has received with everything she's accomplished here in WWE.
Doudrop using her size so well, so effectively, tossing around Bianca Belair. No one's done that before.
No, almost making it look effortless. And certainly this is unfamiliar territory for Bianca Belair. Not used to being woman handled inside the ring. She's usually the one in control.
It's just a mistake, though, for Doudrop to just kind of toy with Belair right now.
But this jealousy... Oh, this perceived disrespect by Doudrop has given her some fuel that maybe she didn't have before.
Yeah, but look, Doudrop just gave Bianca Belair some fuel to respond.
Bianca now strikes and a drop kick.
Combinations, the speed, the athleticism.
You see the acceleration of Bianca Belair. My goodness.
This is where the EST is at her best. When she's moving, and Doudrop looking to slow this one down.
Now Belair able to slip behind. Now perched on the middle rope.
Crossbody connects, but
leveling Doudrop.
Bianca Belair is fired up. Looking to finish this with Doudrop.
Moonsault on the mark.
To the cover, hooking the leg.
Just barely Doudrop escaping before the count of three. And Bianca Belair looks downright perplexed.
You cannot believe it. 9 times out of 10, that is over, gentlemen.
The way this match has gone, I mean, that was the best opportunity thus far that Belair has had to put Doudrop away.
Bianca once again utilizing her massive shoulders in the corner to wear down Doudrop.
Raining down shots on the back of the neck of Doudrop.
Oh, no. Powerbomb!
That has got to be it. Doudrop, if she can make the cover, is going to earn this victory.
She can get one hand on Bianca Belair.
Why is Doudrop not covering her?
She might want to do a little more damage. I don't think it's a wise choice.
I think it's about insurance as we look once again. Tremendous impact. Doudrop driving Bianca Belair into the mat, but I agree with your assessment, gentlemen. Sure, not exactly sure why Doudrop wouldn't go for the cover there, but if she hits this, I'll know exactly why.
We're going to put Bianca Belair right through the canvas. Oh!
Bianca avoiding disaster yet again.
Doudrop took just a little too much time, and now Belair going to attempt once again to hoist up the frame.
Oh my God!
She's gone! KOD!
Unbelievable!
Face down is Doudrop to the cover! Huge victory for Bianca Belair!
Wow. Once again, What a performance by the EST.
Bianca Belair made the declaration before this match that she would become undeniable. Watch it again in case you believe your eyes deceived you, because they didn't. Look at this power from Bianca Belair delivering the KOD to Doudrop in the center of the ring. And I would say, Bianca, mission accomplished.
Bianca Belair said before this match, listen, I'm just going to do me what Belair just did her and defeated Doudrop.
Oh, that's going to get a lot of likes, I'm sure, but another superstar getting a lot of likes has been Austin Theory, and it's been at the expense of Finn Balor.
You're absolutely right.